Early childhood is a stage in human development. It generally includes toddlerhood and some time afterwards. If you have a rough idea of what to expect from children as they reach these milestones, you will be better equipped to work with children and keep an eye out for healthy growth. At 2 to 4 months old, children try to look at parents, begin to smile, copy some movements and facial expressions, turns head towards sounds, tracks movement with their eyes, starts to babble, holds head up, can push up while lying on tummy. At 6 to 9 months old, children recognize faces, sit without support, have favorite toys, can pick up objects between thumb and index finger, pull themselves to stand while holding on to objects. At 1 year old, children are often shy or nervous with strangers. Use simple gestures, say, Mama and Dada. Follow simple directions like, pick up that toy. Find hidden items easily. May stand or take a few steps without support. At 18 months old, children initiate play by handing things to others. Point at what they want. Say several single words. Know how ordinary objects, telephone, spoon, are used. Eat with spoons and drink with cups. At 2 years old, children show excitement around other kids. Repeat words or sentences often overheard. Begin to sort shapes and colors. Begin to run, climb, throw, and stand on tiptoe. At 3 years old, children exhibit a wide range of emotions. Show concern for others. Follow instructions with 2 or 3 steps. Play make-believe. Dress and undress themselves. At 4 years old, children enjoy trying new things and talking about interests. Know some basic grammar rules. Start to understand time and the idea of counting. Pour, cut and mash their food with supervision. At 5 years old, children like to sing, dance and play act. Speak clearly in full sentences. Can print some letters or numbers. Can use the toilet on their own. If you liked our video, please subscribe to Eagle KT channel and don't forget to click on bell icon to get regular updates from us. Thank you.